Hey guys, you are welcome back to my YouTube channel. If it's your first time watching my video, please subscribe, like, share, and comment. Patronize me by subscribing to my YouTube channel because you are going to learn more in this channel. Join the family and be a member to subscribe and let's work together. So today I am so happy and excited to make this tutorial. This tutorial is all about how to treat white patches at home. Because when we look around, we discover that most of the time, we love to use products, but the result that we get most of the time through those products are white patches, acne, pimples, eczema, and so forth, ringworms. But I am here to bring this review on this organic plant, which can really help you take away white patches naturally at home. This plant is known as papaya. This papaya is so great on the skin because it contains antioxidants, which can help fight against free radicals of our body. This papaya is super effective on the skin when it comes to treating white patches. This papaya, the antioxidant in this papaya can treat eczema. It can also treat ringworms. It can help in taking away acne scars from your skin. It can lighten up your skin. Papaya is so great on the skin because it plays the role of a moisturizer. At the same time, you can also use papaya as an exfoliating scrub to your skin. By mixing papaya with sugar, you can use it also as an exfoliating scrub. So how are we going to use this papaya? This is what I want to show you guys on how to use papaya to take away white patches on your skin or tans or suntan on your skin. So here I have my blended papaya. As you can see, this is the one I've already blended out. So what I need to do with this papaya, I blend it out with rose water to give it a nice paste like this. If you don't have rose water, you can just use a clean water to blend it out because I want it to be like this. So how to use this papaya, this is the half. How to use this papaya on your skin? If you have that white patches on your leg or your hand, your face, your back, all you need to do with this papaya is just to apply the papaya on the affected area like this. You just apply it on the affected area that have the white patches like this. You apply it very well. Leave it on your body for 15 to 20 minutes. The rose water in it will help in cooling down your skin. If your skin is red, the rose water will help calm down the redness of the skin. So you just apply it all over the area that have that white patches like this and allow it for 15 to 20 minutes. 15 to 20 minutes, you just have to wash it up. When you wash it up, the other thing that because I would not like you to allow the place like that, the next thing that you just have to apply is I have my coconut oil here. You can use any coconut oil of your choice. You can just use a coconut oil to apply it directly on the area that you have already put the papaya. After washing it for 15 to 20 minutes, you just wipe it and apply a coconut oil. Do this treatment for 1 week, every day, like backward, every evening. If you are not going out, you can do it morning and evening. But if you are going out, you can do it every evening. Within a week, you are going to see a wonderful and a maximum change of that area. You discover that that area has faded. And the other thing you must do after you must have treated these white patches is to avoid those hot and harsh creams which can cause problems on the skin. So guys, thank you for watching this video with me. See you in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment. Share it with your friends and family because you are going to help somebody with this recipe. Thank you. See you next time. Bye.